Hello and welcome to TeNRL. Well, it's almost state of origin time, and gee, I hope it doesn't go down to extra time in game one. Why? Because I don't like what I'm seeing at club level. On Monday night, it was an absolute field goal-a-thon between the Panthers and the Dragons, and the referees, well, they turned a blind eye to the offside rule. I'm going to show you two examples now of Panthers players rushing up at the Dragons as they're lining up for a field goal right under the noses of the referees. They're a good 5 metres offside, and this has been going on for quite some time. It has to stop. It's all well and good for the referees to say they want the players to decide the contest, but St George Illawarra, they wanted to lose that game, and they could well argue the only reason they did lose is because of a blatant breach of the rules. Now, going forward, and this includes Origin, this needs to be straightened out because it's not a good spectacle, and you don't want a State of Origin match decided by this outcome. Now, the answer, well, there's a couple of options. They can send out a memo saying there's going to be a crackdown, or they could scrap Golden Point and make it a full 10 minutes of extra time to take some of the pressure off the referees. Either way, something has to be done. We need to fix it. I'll see you next time.